Hey guys, what is up? I am going to be playing some Animal Crossing, and I'll be showing you how to get tons of iron nuggets. This is like the way you have to spend. So you have to like, you have to do the 10 of things. You have to buy a ton of stuff online. Actually, no, you don't. For this method, you don't. All you need is a new class to get. So I have 10. I have a lot of them. So I'm going to be doing. So, this island is like, I've been on this island, so, okay, let me just like, I can't see that, it's not like fun. So this, I don't really build, you can build like, things behind you like this, but, here, okay, so you gotta do like this, and this, let me check this, it'll like, I don't really like to do it that way, but you can, just keep hitting. And it will soon give you enough. See, like, I don't do it that way. I just like to do it like the way normal. It gives me more actually for some reason. I don't know why. I need 260. You need iron nuggets just for, yeah. Also go on like people's items island, and I think you can pick up iron nuggets there. I'm 100% sure, but you can get miles there, and then you can go get iron nuggets. So that's how I got tons of nook miles, as you can see. So if you haven't seen this with your mind, then you can go there, and they're completely free. So yeah, see you guys later, and join my Discord, link in the description, or link in about, whatever. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy. See you later.